Okay, welcome back and see you guys. We're only doing hover rollers. on the intermediate level again. And here's why I say again. I was beaten by Victor in the previous attempt. The off to a good start. Oh, come on. Jumping target. Hmm. Oh, come on, Victor, really? Come on, really? I'm guessing it's open. It's already open in this. I'm a river woman. Phew. Oh, come on. In any case, though, it's definitely intense so far. Yes. Messed up a couple of times. And then you can slow. Oh, come on. Computers? It's unnecessary on them. Really? Yes, wasn't it once again? Did I push the practice button? The practice problem is definitely not intended. Right, wasn't it? I win. Oh! I was just short of 300 inches. Which is less, which would be 762 centimeters. Really? I cannot believe how close I was in that piece. Whee! He did not need that. What the? Really? Oh my god. Did you need that or not? In any case though, But on the bright side, this whole thing is actually in the home stretch right now. Safari hustle. By the way, now I usually go from 4. Because the Rhino has an awesome speed, and because of how fast, because it's the second fastest in the beginning, it has a lot of energy. If you're concerned about like how fast it can go. The only one thing I favor about the oh my god, that was close. Or was it? I reacted too soon in that piece because of this. It's like I rolled a 0! No, really! Play for order. I'm in last. Oh, and so we actually have boom. When you're not paying attention, this can happen, especially if it's going so fast. Again? I don't know what this is going to be about. Seriously? Come on! If this is rigged, it's not in my favor. So, me, Victor. My role. I hope this would do me some. I hope this one's give me another 41. I hope I don't get another 41. Because I've done that twice and it's hindered me now. Come on. Oh. Yes. Yay! This, about that, is much needed. So.